Hey everybody, how's it going? Today, I'm happy to bring you a detailed, in-depth look at this 2012 Nissan Armada Platinum Reserve. And this is going to be a detailed and in-depth review of the Armada. We'll start it up, shut the engine, get exhaust cooler performance data, and show you many unique aspects both the interior as well as exterior. And so, without further ado, I'm going to start her up, let her run. The Nissan Armada Platinum Reserve does come standard with a smart key access system, so all you have to do is just keep the key fob in your pocket and just analyze low lock buttons located on the driver door and the passenger side door handle. You're able to lock and unlock the vehicle. To lock, just tap it. And after a second, is tap the button again, it automatically unlocks the vehicle. The exterior color is known as slate gray, and features a jet black leather interior with some wood accenting along the dash and along the center console, and along the doors. Now, along with the smart key access system, the Armada Platinum does come standard with remote ignition, although it's not a push button, it's actually a built-in integrated key mechanism mounted in the ignition cylinder. The car will automatically recognize the key fob, so in order to start, all you have to do is just put your foot on the brake and turn this integrated key just like you would in a normal key. Beautiful sound from that 5.6 liter V8. And as you can see, the Nissan Armada Platinum does come standard with a three-spoke leather-wrapped steering wheel. Very fluid. With leather stitching all over the wheel, side bolster and grip extensions. And as you can see, it does come standard with an automatic transmission, with low gear selection, as well as a rear view backup camera, with guidance lines. Parking brake. And so we're going to cut on the headlights. It does come with automatic lights, fog lights, as well as the hazards. Automatic driver's side window. And go check out the exterior, shall we? And as you can see, the car will automatically chime a few times to let you know that it has lost detection of the proximity key fob. High intensity discharge headlamps. Fog lights below. Six-spoke aluminum alloy wheels. LED turn signal mirrors. This thing can use E85 ethanol or unleaded fuel. Place to put your fuel cap. street side exhaust. And so I'm gonna pop the hood.
Like I said, the Nissan Armada Platinum Reserve does come standard with a 5.6 liter V8. Has variable valve timing, produces about 325 horsepower at 4,000 RPM, and 292 pound-feet of torque at 2,900 RPM. Such a beautiful engine bay. You got power locks, power windows, power mirrors, tilt-in mirrors. You have your seat adjustments, I mean your seat controls. And you'll see how she sounds. It has a pretty big exhaust leak. You gotta love that beautiful 5.6 liter V8. Incredible. Gonna shut her up. As you can see, you have your different controls, different zones, AC, span speed, mode, front rear recycling, front and rear defrost. You also have the original AFM radio. Preset stations, tune, preset ABC, music box, disc auxiliary, AM, FM, sat nav. Volume controls, the steering wheel, your tilt, your tuner, Excel reset, on, off, cruise control, cancel, your hands-free Bluetooth telephone and voice commands. They don't work, unfortunately. You got a little headliner that just sits up there. Lift gate. This button opens the windows in the back. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You have your pedal controls if you want them further or not. Sensors, push trip, info. Tune. Track. Scan.
Load.org. Thank you. It's credit card pay.
Scan. Rear control. Rear controls. Settings. Brightness. Phone. Info. You have your fuel economy and fuel data. Oops. You have your audio. Huh. Your fuel economy and fuel data. Tire pressure. Trip computer. Elapsed time, driving distance, average speed. Maintenance. Traffic info. Where am I? GPS satellite info, and others like voice recognition, user guide, all these you have. Map, destination. Change region, zoom out, zoom in, destination, voice. It's got the Bose sound system.
Presidential election.
In the pocket.
Tune, file, push audio, bass, treble, balance, tow haul mode, traction control, heating. DVD. You have your four-wheel drive switch.
KBPI used to focus just on the AQH and the TS.
Because.
Sunglass adjuster, rear AC, rear controls, sunroof, gotta keep pressing it. Doesn't, I have to keep pressing it like a couple of times. Intermittent wipers. Ooh, your rear wiper. Your mirror controls. Your mirror controls. Window locks. Steering wheel adjuster right here. Let's see if that's everything I can show. Rear view mirror. Yeah, I think that's everything. Root. I think that's everything, yeah. Alrighty. Gonna shut her down. Hang on, check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? As you can see, the doors open good. Very solid doors. See what you have. Your volume controls for the TV, your AC controls, mute. You can put your headphones here. And also, you got a really cool TV for little kids to watch. Seek. Right here, you have more storage. More light controls in the back. Turn on these lights so I can see better. Beautiful, comfy car. Fold-out cup holders, armrests, and some more storage. And also more cup holders. If you hold this button, it'll pop. It'll open the trunk where you hold the button. Just like that. You can make the back seat, the very back seats come up. Just fold this right here. And there you go, voila! New rear seats. Fold them down. Fold this up. You got your jack storage right here. Very comfortable seats. Fold this down. Grab handles. Very solid doors. Glove box with your owner's manual. You have your owner's manual right here. Your navigation system owner's manual. Your navigation system owner's manual. Warranty information booklet. If you can see, it's upside down. Revised power owner's manual supplement with the revised power outlet information. Service and maintenance guide. Supplement to the warranty booklet. And your delivery in your QRG delivery checklist. Let's check this owner's manual out. There we go. Put this in. Very easy to do. Your fuse is right here. I think that's where it is, but I'm not gonna do that. Alrighty. Such a beautiful running Armada. You gotta love that 5.6 liter V8 and that it uses 85 ethanol. Well, everybody, I hope you enjoy the in-depth tour on this 2012 Nissan Armada Platinum Reserve. Be sure to stay tuned next time. There's a lot more where that came from. Take care, everybody.